We're all in very deep here. There's only one way out. Cooperation. If you assist us, you're free and clear. A ticket anywhere you want, and a top-level assignment. And if you don't, there's nothing I can do for you. Listen, Karen. Whatever he is now, he's not the man you knew. He's something else.
I want a lawyer.
We knew they were high up. Probably so high up that to see the office of the president, you had to look down.
And what did they have you working on?
Viruses. Odd viruses.
These viruses, would you classify them as biological weaponry?
It would be hard not to.
Unleashing on hostile! Captain, the General is waiting.
1 minute, Corporal. Doctor. McMullen, just what the hell is this thing?
Captain, we don't know enough to say. Whatever Mercer is, he's more like Green than not.
But why are they here? What purpose do they serve?
All I know is that if the virus achieves control, we won't be around to see the outcome.
Parker. Karen. Wait here, please.
No need to. I forgot something. I need to grab it before they lock us out.
Wait here.
Parker, Karen, employee 218, attempting to enter into main lab.
Hey, stop! Halt!
Thank you.
Oh, what the hell is this shit? Looks like paprika stinks like ass.
Stow it and get those tanks loaded on the chopper. Whatever it is, you better get used to it. They're spraying it over the city and us.
Oh, hell.